I will give you $100 if you could solve this challenge. There are 4, 3, 2, and 1 sets of Oreos on the table. All you have to do is reverse the order by moving one Oreo.
What?
So it has to be 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, that's easy.
Oh! You got it!
Let's see, $100.
Where is it?
Like and subscribe.
Comment if you can do it.